Hi everybody, Sharon Michelle here with Ravishing Lather. Do you want to watch me make these beautiful orange dream soaps? Well, stay tuned for more. Well, first, I just want to go ahead and pour my soap into my base. I've already mixed everything together, my oils and my lye. And now I'm just going to begin to layer all my different colors to get the swirl effect. For piping, this is one of my favorite parts of soaping. The piping just takes the soap to a whole different level. It makes it look extra fancy and really pretty. The soap came out perfect. The consistency is nice, just like I wanted it. It's really creamy, but yet stiff enough for me to pipe. Okay, now I've added some beautiful gold and my soap is complete. Next, I'll be cutting my soap. Stay tuned. Okay, so I was having a little trouble cutting my soap. The top of my soap was so high that the handheld soap cutter was kind of getting in the way, so I decided to switch to knife. I think my soap came out lovely. I had a few titanium oxide stripes where the titanium didn't blend so well, but the soap still came out really nice. Thank you for watching my Orange Dream Soap video. I hope that you stay tuned for more great videos. See you next time, and remember, be ravishing.